Welcome to you to this pre-season tournament for the Champions Trophy, and we start with a group stage one match.
It's a prestigious tournament in terms of pre-season, so these teams involved will certainly be taking it seriously.
And the game today, Hibernian against Rotherham United. Frieder Gotthard is the man in charge here. This is the lineup. Two banks of four. 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
And this is the 11 fielded by Rotherham for this game. Trying to steer it through. Played in the clear. Great chance! Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in, too.
Hanlon. Stevenson. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Lyons. And now he's looking for some support. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. He can get up and down, and he's a good pass for the ball.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Taylor. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. This might be dangerous from the corner. Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close. In goes the corner. That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
To Murray. It's looking good, this move. Taking on the defenders. That's safely away. That would be a throw. Stevenson. Hanlon. Lyons. Yates. Now this looks promising. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Cummings. It's a good cross. Cleared away by the defender. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Hanlon. Lyons. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Should be a penalty, it is! Well, he's just telling off the culprit, explaining to him why he's given the penalty, but no sign of a card here.
Yeah, one or two of the opposition waving the imaginary cards, which you never like to see. Well, the manager up on his feet down there after that sliding tackle, he feels that was a dangerous challenge on his player.
A terrific penalty. worry about the pressure or the responsibility here, and there's the goal.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Taylor, little piece of interplay between the two. Murray. To Murray. Lyons. And here they are on the attack. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Taylor. It's confident and it's classy, really. But it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. He's coming forward with some danger. Taylor. Surely here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. We've got a corner now. Put the corner in the middle and they get it away. Newell. Cummings trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now it's offside. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Potter. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Corner. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Gray. That's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. Ready to go here for the second half in this group stage one match in the Champions Trophy. Well, they're in a good position here. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Going for goal! Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Stevenson. Lyons. Change of possession here. There's good progress with this attack. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Lyons. Stevenson. It goes out wide again. Crisp defending there. Now Newell. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. He's had a go here. Oh, he's missed it. And that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was. And I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Lions. I wish we could add to the speculation that's going on about this potential transfer, but it's still in the realms of potential. We can't tell you it's been done yet.
Yeah, it does seem to have been rumbling on for quite some time. I wouldn't be surprised, though, if it does get sorted pretty soon in the next week or two.
Potter. In quickly to Murray.
Can the owner of the red convertible registration SMUG1 please return to your vehicle immediately? Thank you.
On the attack here, whipped in from the wide area. Shaw. Now, can he take them on? They've opened them up here. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And here's the shot. Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goalie had other ideas.
Got to be. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Moore. He's coming forward with some danger. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Newell. Shaw. Read the play well to intercept. With great vision here. Just to keep it to beat. That's dealt with the problem. Wood. And working on his birthday, playing for his team. Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, that's good defending. They can be quick on the break now. Good defending. Some potential in this move. It's an excellent cross. There's still danger here after this half clearance. It might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. And the cross goes towards the far post. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To actually know he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and... he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
Still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack. So two more minutes to play, that of added time. Getting forward well as a team now. Surely, the equaliser. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it,
These days, there's a lot of focus on these pre-season tournaments. We've got the Champions Trophy for you, and we're at Group Stage 2.
Yeah, it's just beginning to warm up now. We've seen some decent football already.
And our referee is Heribert Almeyer. Second match, Match Day 2, in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition, and maybe a few more to come.
Here's the lineup. We put it up as a 5-2-3. It could be 3-4-3, couldn't it, if the wide players get forward from the back?
Yeah, I think it's one of those. It could be anything the manager wants it to be. He has got some very talented lads out there, though.
Attacking well here. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring. They have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
Oh, don't they look good when they fly in like that? Could easily have gone anywhere else in the stadium, but it's gone where he wanted it to go, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's the sign of a natural finisher. That one touch finish, it really was a beauty.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Holland. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Makes a challenge here. He can lay it off to the supporting player. A good run towards the near post. Cleared away by the defender. Shaw. Trying to... slipping it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? To get the equaliser! There's the equaliser! And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Every manager wants to see his team have bounce-back ability, as we say, and he's just seen that from his players.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. It's with Holland. He's coming forward with some danger. Holland! Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Maybe disappointed with the way he's given the ball away. Berisha. That's a combination of skill and will. It's guided through. Routine for the keeper. Lions. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Crisp defending there. Berisha. Giving the ball away now. Lions. Shaw. Gets his cross in. The keeper kept it out. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. The shot's on! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Here's Holland. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball.
He can put them in front.
It's a neat pass.
He's had a go here.
Great goal here. And it puts them into the lead.
Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, that getting the right strike on it.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Off we go again, 2-1. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Good defending. Good defensive clearance there. Lions. Shaw. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Taking on the defenders. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
They've opened it up here. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals.
And here's the goal again. Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Here's Holland. Into the attacking third.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Lions. Striding forward, purposefully.
Shot on! Back off the post. And here's the shot.
The shot gets blocked. Referee has pointed for a corner. In goes the corner.
And the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in at 3-1.
A brilliant first half from this fella. Action will resume here
Reminder, it's a group stage two match of the Champions Trophy. Fontaine. Lions.
Shaw. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Guided through. To get back in the game. Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Lions.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Good, strong tackle. Berisha.
Shaw. Now he's lost the ball.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Hanlon. Lost his marker there cleverly. Could be dangerous. Shots on here. Struck the post here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. I know all of you listening want to know whether this is a done deal or not. We can tell you it's not done, but it might be close, but that's still speculation.
Yeah, it just seemed to have been rumbling on for quite some time. I wouldn't be surprised, though, if he does get sorted pretty soon in the next week or two.
Delivered into the box. Swanson.
Shaw.
In a good position here, got the opposition
opportunity now.
Well, he's in again, not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper sorted that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there, because he was second favourite and he did well to stop that.
And now the shot, it comes out off the goalkeeper.
Emmanuel Pogatetz. Berisha. On to the attack now. It's a good cross.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Swanson.
Taking on the defenders.
Here's the chance.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Lions.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Good strong tackle.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Good piece of tackling then. Here's Holland.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
In with a chance.
And the ball goes out for a goal kick. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
It's with Holland.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Lions.
He's got his shot off now. Goal!
number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. That's good movement forward here.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like...
Oh, very... And the referee certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick. The shot's on! Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Can really get at the opposition here. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
There's the wall doing its job. That's the final whistle from the referee. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning team won't be disappointed at all. Played well.
Attacking well here. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Trying to slipping it through. Brilliant pass.